I'm selling my Selmer Mark VI alto saxophone, regrettably. It's a 61,000 serial number, so that makes it made in 1955. And I'm just going to play it a little bit so you can hear how it sounds.
Mm-hmm.